for the Johnson & Johnson vaccine, has the CDC looked at what it is calling a handful of patients of possible severe side effects from the shot? Stephanie Ramos joins us from the Welcome back, Stephanie.
Thanks so much, Michael. Good morning to you. The Johnson & Johnson vaccine facing another step.